This video is going to guide you to create an item, add stock, and make an invoice. Detailed aspects of each would be provided in the further videos. To start, go to the Setup button on the main screen. To the left of the Setup window, click on the Item option to create an item. Now, go to Add Item. You will see a new window that is Add New Item. The first thing you have to do is type the name of the item to be created in the text box next to name. You have to define a category for the above item. For that, you need to click on the three dotted button here. Go to Add Category from the Category Manager. And in this new window, type the name of your new category in the text box next to name. And then click on Create. Now select the category from the Category Manager and click on OK. The next thing you have to mention is the sales unit price. That is the selling price per unit of the item. And then click on Create. Your item got added. If once the item is created, it has to be added in the stock. For that, we need to go to the Receive Item option from the setup. Go to Add Receive Item Entry. You will see a new window. The first thing you have to do there is type the first few letters of the item to be selected. Click on it and your item will be added in the grid below with editable column highlighted in blue. Now you can edit the column according to your necessity. Define the received paid quantity and also the item unit price before tax. Next, you have to mention a supplier. For that, go to the text box next to supplier. Click on the three dotted button to select a supplier from the supplier management or click on add supplier to add a new supplier. Type the name of the new supplier in the text box next to supplier name. There are further details to be filled. Fill it according to your necessity and save. Select your supplier from the supplier management and click on OK. Next is the godown. By default, it will show the godown of the company or shop mentioned at first. In case if you need to add a godown, just go to add godown and select the godown and click on OK. Now save. This way, you can add an item stock in the required godown. Now, to make an invoice of the item, you need to come back to the main screen. Type the first few letters of the item of which invoice to be made. Click on it and you will see the details in the grid below. Now, click on Pay Now. Enter the amount received in the text box next to amount received. If you want a print of the invoice, click on Save and Print or just click on Save. Your invoice is made.